Ahoy there, matey. If you want to see an Ohio Art 10 Litho wind-up boat in action, in the water, getting wet, and some of maybe the best backdrop you'll ever see, you've come to the right place. This enchanting little cove will be our backdrop, and it reminds me very much of the little coves that I spent time in nearly 50 years ago with my first Ohio Art 10 Litho boat. Let's see if I got the rudder adjusted enough so that the boat can return back to its launch pad. Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the voyage, hit like and subscribe.